Some Google Nexus 10 leaks tease to the future manufacturer. NVIDIA's CEO has pretty much confirmed Microsoft's future tablet plans, and Google is now pushing ads to your Google Maps. I'm Jaime Rivera, and Google, is there a way for me to filter all those beer discounts on those ads for the weekend? This is Pocket Now Daily. So today is all about rumors, and let's start with the most skeptical ones, as NVIDIA's CEO has pretty much confirmed Microsoft's future tablet plans. He said they're bringing it with the next Surface. So for those of you that were expecting the next Surfaces to be one product just running Windows 8.1, sadly that's probably not going to be the case, because apparently it'll be running the Tegra 4. And judging by the fact that no smartphone manufacturer has pretty much picked that Tegra 4 up, that is really bad news, judging by how the Tegra 3 performed badly on the Surface RT. So let's see how that goes. Now let's move the spotlight over to Samsung, as we're just a couple of weeks away from IFA. We know that the next version of the Galaxy Note will be launched in this event. And as it turns out, we've got some leaks that are confirming that the next generation Galaxy Note 3 will be running Android 4.3. And well, that's kind of a given. I mean, Samsung has done a great job in the last couple of years in launching each and every smartphone with the latest version of Android whenever they launch the phone. The problem is they're becoming terrible at updating that software once they launch their product. But at least we know where we can get Android 4.3 in the future. And speaking of Samsung, even though Sundar Pichai pretty much confirmed in the Nexus 7 announcement that the Nexus 10 will be built by Samsung, as it turns out, we've got some new written documents confirming that no, apparently the manufacturer will be ASUS. And it begs to wonder why. I mean, the Nexus 10 was a pretty good product made by Samsung last year, and we could assume that they were going to continue that legacy, even though, well, the Transformer lineup from ASUS is also a great line of tablets. So let's see what we get. What would you prefer, ASUS or Samsung? I would like ASUS. And speaking of the Nexus program, Taylor Wimberly, which was famous for all the Moto X leaks, which were pretty much controlled, is now saying that the next generation Nexus smartphone will be built by Motorola and not LG as we were expecting. This could actually be a good thing, but even better is the fact that apparently this will not be a Moto X. Apparently this will be its own phone, and it'll be launched in Q4 this year, so stay tuned. And finally, for the annoying news of the day, now that Google knows that we all rely on their Google Maps services like there's no tomorrow, the company has now decided to push ads, relevant ads, into the service for both iOS and Android. Now, these are not really as intrusive as you expect. They're actually just part of your search queries and everything. They're not going to pop up on your navigation or stuff, at least not yet. But what does make this annoying is the fact that we know that one of the biggest battery hogs on Android, for example, are the ads. And we are expecting for this to be a really big problem on one of those apps where you really want your battery to perform at its best. But anyways, that leads me to the question of the day. How do you feel about Google pushing ads on almost everything, and in this case, on Google Maps? In my particular case, honestly, I do understand that a company needs to make a living. I just wish that they figured out how to make it in a more efficient manner. Sometimes ads are kind of beneficial, but not necessarily all the time. So leave us a comment down below. What do you think? Of course, as always, for an earlier scope of everything that's happening in the smartphone and tablet world, make sure you follow us on PocketNow.com. Subscribe to our YouTube channel as well. You can also follow me on Twitter at Jaime_Rivera. Please give this video a thumbs up if you like what you saw. I am Jaime Rivera. Thank you very much for watching. See you next week.